This misses right into the hands of Dončić. And look at that. Has it stolen from Kullamäe, who goes in for the dunk. Well, that'll be something he'll remember for the rest of his life.